All right, guys. Hey, let me just start with this video by saying I sold my Nexus 4. I sold my Nexus 4, and I had to go back to this. My HP Palm Pre 3. So, really and truly, HP Pre 3, I had to go back to this. This is a old phone for you youngsters. This is a 5 megapixel camera. This is a dual core Snapdragon processor up in here. And let me just give you guys an idea how it works. Okay, this is a clock app. And it fire as soon as it fires up, here's your contact app. Here's email app. And it jumps into a card layout. Let's go into maps. So it jumps into a car layout. Now this is a video about the iPhone 4. I purchased of course this phone got wireless charging, which is very, very nice. This iPhone 4S, also a dual core processor. I have it in a case. I'm going to take it out the case so you guys can see the full elegance of the phone. Now, this is a fantastic device, the 4S. Very fantastic device. I actually like it. I never liked iPhone before, to be honest with you. I did not like iOS 6, but iOS 7 got something going on. The lock screen, you can see it goes to sleep very fast. But as soon as you swipe to the side, you know, you open up everything. Now, if you swipe here from the camera, you got the camera. And the camera, very quick, very snappy, the camera, and we close out that app. Now, let me put it back to sleep. So you could either press the top button to get the screen up, or you can press the home button. You swipe to the side, and you're in. Here's Chrome. I don't use Safari, sorry. Here's Chrome. Here's the clock widget. Let's go here into calendar. Let's go into app. Now, you're wondering where the inspiration of iOS 7 came from. Gonna show you in a minute. Now when you swipe down, you have your notifications, and the notification is very nice. Here's all. So in other words, your notification, like I have a Stitcher notification here and a missed Stitcher notification, and calendars down here. You got all your stock stuff, and if I had something on the agenda for tomorrow, that would be there as well. Now you swipe up that shade and it's gone. You swipe from the bottom, you have your quick settings, what I call quick settings. See, I have the brightness high, volume high. You can make a dedicated flashlight there, which is very bright, guys. You see, and of course, you got airplane mode, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth. Do not disturb, and so forth. Swipe down, swipe back down. You back to the app that you begin with. Now, if you hold down, you get Siri. How old is Obama?
Looking. Okay, check it out.
Okay, check it out. How old is President Obama's wife?
I'm not sure, but here's what I found about Barack Obama on Wikipedia.
Okay, that's Siri. So, but if you double double press on the home button, look what you get. I find this very funny that similar card layout, right? Hello Apple, where did you get this from? And how do you get rid of your app over here? You swipe up, throw it off the screen. Over here, you swipe up and throw it off the screen. So, if you're wondering where that came from, this is where it came from. And maybe that's why I like iOS 7. Now, this is a beautiful phone hardware-wise. Look at the sides. Premium. This is premium aluminum. You have glass in the front. You have glass in the back. I actually like this design more better than the new design. But the screen is too small. Now, as you can see here with these two screens, they're the same size. Same size screen, guys. I loved this phone. When it came out, I had the Pre. I had the Pre 2. And I got the Pre 3. I also bought the Veer, which was a bad idea because AT&T didn't unlock it. Alright. This is an 8 megapixel camera, which is still 8 megapixel, 3.5 millimeter jack. You got your on and off button right here. You got your volume key and you have your silent. This has the same toggle as well to just cut everything off with one switch. I wish all phones came with wireless charging. You got the speakers at the bottom, which is very pretty decent speakers, I must say. And I'm starting to respect iOS now. I like this case because I can go with the premium Android, the regular Android type of jack. I like the case. And I like the phone in the case. This is a case for the power mat, actually. And the speakers sound well. It sounds good as well. But, of course, you guys didn't come here for some case. Came here to look at this phone. Now, this is iOS 7 in a nutshell. We'll be having more videos, more comparisons. But if you ever wondered where they got their inspiration from, I think they got a little bit from Android and they got a little bit from old Palm. All right, guys. So please comment, please like, and subscribe. I'm going to be doing more of these types of videos, straight to the point, giving you my own opinion, not just reading off specs. Thank you so much. Looking forward to see you guys next video. Later.